Welcome back, Honestman, Fallout 4, first playthrough, Nuka World. I'm here with Porter at the World of Refreshment. And we're about to explore this and figure out what's going on here. But before we do, I'm going to cut to a snippet in Nuka Town. There's like the first aid station back tucked in a corner. And there's a holotape there that I want to show before we go in. Yeah, so it's tucked under the desk here. Nuka World Paramedic Report.
This is Del Walsh. I'm a paramedic in Nuka World's Infirmary Center, and this report is dated July 14th, 2077. Now, I'd like to officially go on record to express my dismay at the current safety conditions of some of Nuka World's rides. I've just completed treating a patient who suffered multiple cuts and bruises after riding Mad Mulligan's minecart ride. Now, in the last year alone, I've treated 7 broken bones, 9 major lacerations, 78 muscle injuries, and 166 minor lacerations, all due to ride malfunctions. And this does not include the 2 fatalities that have occurred, both of which have been in the last 6 months. Listen, I understand that Project Cobalt has diverted some of our park's maintenance and security personnel, and how important it is to the war effort. But we can't ignore the fact that safety has fallen off the radar at Nuka World, and something must be done about it immediately. Since my supervisors have chosen to ignore my concerns, I'll be forwarding this recording to Mr. Brad Burton's office personally.
Okay, so more mention of Project Cobalt, which I think we're going to learn more about in the World of Refreshment. Okay. So back at it here. We're heading in. Not precisely sure where in is. Oh god.
Welcome to the Nuka Cola World of Refreshments. Now featuring a river of Nuka Cola Quantum.
Oh, my alert trubs.
Nuka Cola Quantum. Twice the calories, twice the carbohydrates. Twice the caffeine, and twice the taste. And just look at that amazing patented blue glow. So sit back and enjoy the ride as we take you through the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshments.
All right, I was busy fighting for my life there, but I think the announcer
Welcome
said
to the
that...
Nuka-Cola
Yeah, this is Nuka-Cola Quantum that we're swimming around in here.
Nuka-Cola Quantum. Twice the calories, twice the carbohydrates.
As you can see, I did...
And twice the taste. Just look at that Nuka-Cola.
That's it.
Each dreamt of a delicious soft drink that would provide energy, focus, and 100...
Sweet.
Hey, Mom, Dad, are you ready for a night out on the town? Then pick up an ice-cold Nuka-Cola Dark and experience the most earth-quenching way to unwind. Do not consume Nuka-Cola Dark if you're pregnant or planning on becoming pregnant. Do not operate motor vehicles or heavy machinery for at least 8 hours after drinking. Hey, Mom and Dad, but this isn't just a ride. It's one of the
interesting
factories actively producing Nuka-Cola. Do
is just a real shit show. Alright, let's just go ahead and aggro all of the things. Okay, so we're going to try and clear the perimeter as best we can here. Try to get this out of the way. I'll be back when that's done. Okay, I think I've cleared most of the undesirables from the river. Little Cappy here. I think this would be the west side of the area.
That's clue number 9. One left.
I haven't been showing all of those. Some of them are pretty easy to find, so it's just if I happen across them, really. Okay, I think we're gonna go up here and see how this goes for us. Those announcers are so loud. Danger. Oh yeah, that's definitely danger. Ooh, tickets. Oh, there's a door down there.
Got it.
Oh, right. Okay, so this is a whole lot of nothing, actually. Okay, so instead of going right, we go left up the stairs. Okay, so just cleared out the side here. This is shaping up to be the most painful recording, or maybe the most painful play session of all time. Between the extremely loud, annoying announcer constantly going off, this also seems to be memory leak central. Absolute worst performance I've ever experienced with this game. Not even close. I've reloaded several times. Even with settings turned down on things like water effects and shadows, this place is just an absolute nightmare. I think there's some serious problems with how they coded this. Okay. Open security door. I don't know which security door exactly that was. And now for a special surprise. This is where we introduce the newest member of our family, Nuka Cola Quantum.
A Soltron class combat standing down.
Each bottle is covered. One of our signature bottle caps. Here in the bottling chamber, we carefully pour each delicious liquid if you are new.
Okay, so this was a security door. No, Porter. We are not screwing around.
Each bottle is carbonated, and it seals with one of our signature bottle caps. That blue glow isn't just for show, folks. Quantum contains a top-secret additive to give you a nuclear boost of energy.
A whole lot of quantum. Gunner? We ain't alone. Open door. Yeah. Let's do that. Okay, so can't open it because main power is off. All right. Corporal Downey's report.
This is Corporal Downey. As far as I know, last living member, Sergeant Lanier's recon team. We tried to secure the bottling plant and got overrun by some new breed of Mirelurk. I've never seen anything like them. Blue glow so strong, stronger than any Commonwealth lurk I've encountered. It's gotta be the quantum running through this place. We breached their nest and they poured out. Felt bad, but I'm pretty sure one of those damn lurks made off with my leg in the process. Private Clay dragged me to safety before I sent him to warn the others back at the camp, but I could hear their screams from here. I know the help's not coming, and I'll be damned if I'm gonna be food for some Mirelurk spawn, so I'm taking this matter into my own hands. This is Corporal Downey, signing off.
Spouts? One shot. That's it? Okay. Wow, that was... This will be way quicker than I thought. What do we have here? Casey's password? They hit bottom. Oh, they hit Boston. This is really happening. Janie's college is out there. The hell with the excavation protocols. I have to go find her. Evacuation protocols, not excavation. Raoul, if you find this, sorry I couldn't stick to the buddy system. Good luck, Casey. Okay, so presumably the final flagpole. And I think we're just going to do... I mean, I don't think it really matters. We'll do the pack. Speak to Gage. Okay. All right, so let's take care of this level up. Armor. We're on the path for armor, so may as well stick with it. Rank 3. And then we do happen to have Gage. This is, I mean, things like this are part of why I have him around.
Look alive, Gage.
Well, I'll be damned. You actually did it. Nuka World is ours. All of it.
I made a promise to all of you, and I followed through. There's nothing more to it than that.
You make it sound like it's no big deal. You've just got to understand. We ain't ever been on ground this solid before. Now that we're here, let's keep this party going. I'm thinking it's time we set our sights on the Commonwealth.
What?
Why bother with the Commonwealth? Don't we have everything we need over here?
That sounds like Coulter talking, boss. Ain't a good sign. Taking back Nuka World is a big friggin' deal, no question. But it can't be the end of things. Needs to be a beginning. These bunch of savages need a goal, something to focus on. If they ain't got it, they'll wind up turning on each other. In an operation this big, we're gonna need more of, well, everything. Nobody's gonna hand it to us. We need to take it. Commonwealth has a ton of shitty little settlements that could be put to better use. Don't you think?
Sure. And I suppose you'll have someone else give the orders while I'm gone. Convenient.
Hey, ever since you set foot in Nuka World, I've been looking out for your interests. We don't gotta rush into this headlong. We take it slow. Be smart about it. If we're aiming to grab a piece of the Commonwealth, it's going to take the right contacts and a lot of muscle. Right? I say we go have ourselves a chat with Shank. He's the point man. For everything entering and leaving Nuka World. He floated this idea before. Been itching to talk to you ever since you took over. So I bet he's got a good idea of where to start. He's in charge of the caravan, so odds are you can find him somewhere near the marketplace.
We've met.
You trust this Shank guy?
You ought to know by now. I don't trust anyone. But Shank's on the level. I got no reason to think he'd screw us. Especially if he stands to profit as much as anyone.
Forget it, Gage. I'm not taking advice from anyone but you.
Oh, for the love of... After how far we've gotten, do you really think I'd steer you wrong? Just head over and talk to the guy. He'll back up what I'm saying about the Commonwealth. And while you're doing that, I've already got the gangs working on getting Nuka World's power plant up and running. It's about time we shed some real light around here and let people know we mean serious business. Oh, and if you need my advice and you want me to keep tagging along, you've got it.
More about these
to spread throughout the park once you've got a
I've got a full set of park medallions.
So you do. Why, that's just nuketastic. Here's your special reward. What else would you like to know?
Mad Mulligan's minecart. Okay, yeah, medallion's removed. What did she give me? A Nuka-Cola Dark. Wow, that's awful. Wow. What a truly awful reward. Not that I was expecting a lot necessarily, but I was expecting something. That is truly terrible. Alright, so we're back in Nuketown to talk to Shank here. I'm not super optimistic on how this is going to go.
Look who it is. Liking what you've done with the place, boss. Gangs certainly seem pleased with their new little kingdoms. Haven't seen people this revved up since last time someone spiked the water fountains. Never formally introduced myself. Name Shank. And if you and Nuka World's favorite Cyclops are standing here, well, I suppose he expects you might be the one to finally get things back on track. How long it take him to convince you it was time to move on the Commonwealth?
Hey now, no convincing, just a friendly conversation between like-minded individuals.
Let's get one thing straight here. It may have been his suggestion, but it'll be my decision.
I can see that. Well, regardless of the source, ideas are good ones. Giving the gang spots to call their own around the park, it bought you some goodwill. But providing them with their own domains, carved from the settlements of the Commonwealth, well, I can't think of a better way to solidify your place around here. Plus, make us all a pretty penny along the way. If that interests you, well, all you've got to do is say the word, and we can let the fun begin.
Yeah, they keep talking about making a profit. I haven't seen a penny of this hypothetical profit.
I wanted to ask about your role in this.
I'm listening.
Which gang do you work for?
Don't work for the gangs. Gage brought me in to work for the overboss. Plan was I'd advise Coulter in his grand scheme to run roughshod over the Commonwealth. And despite Coulter's change of heart, I've kept my ear to the ground, just in case that day ever came. I'm hoping today might finally be it.
What is it that you get out of helping me do this?
I've been well taken care of up to this point. I ain't greedy, but people with my kind of talents aren't common. All I'm looking for is a continuation of the lifestyle I've become accustomed to. And the same piece of the Commonwealth pie everyone else around here has been itching to take a bite of.
So, what exactly is it you do?
I'll walk you through all the ins and outs of getting us established on the other side of those mountains. Claiming territory, running jobs, keeping folks loyal. Gage and Coulter also tasked me with keeping on top of the goings-on back there. So I'll provide you with guidance on the places we can hit and the places we can't. Kind of makes me your one-stop shop for causing havoc in the Commonwealth.
That was all I had.
So, does that mean you're ready to begin?
If I'm gonna do this, I don't want to hurt people.
No fun in that. But look, you're the overboss. You decide you want to sweet-talk the poor sods we're gonna be dealing with instead of filling them full of lead? That's up to you. But I can't change the fact that you're gonna have to run some people out of their homes so we can give them to the gangs. No one said being boss was gonna be easy. Now, You just say if this is something you're ready to move on.
Let's discuss this later.
Up to you, boss. I'm not going anywhere.
Yeah, being boss means you have to make some tough decisions. Holy cow. God, how many of these animals do they have? Porter gauge. We clear? I think we're clear. Freaking clowns. Where's Porter? There he is. Gage's armor. Free dummies. Okay. Oh, you want some Shank? Really? What is up with this guy? Regenerating as we speak. Fucking clown shoes. Okay, operators. Hey, William. Oh, I got some for you too, Mags. Don't you worry. Oh, there's Nisha. In your stupid helmet. You're not getting out. Oh, I'm not getting out of here alive. Is that what she said? I'm not getting out of here alive? There he is. Slunk Savoy. Clown shoes. There's Dixie. There was Dixie. We clear now? His armor is actually pretty strong and lightweight. Well, it says zero on him. It must have weight when I take it. And here we got Nisha. Dead before the fighting even started. She has a holotape. Interesting. Sledge is dead. Wasn't as hard as I thought. After he took me in as a kid, raised me, trained me, I would have thought I'd at least hesitate. But he was the one that, quote, accidentally had my parents killed to begin with. And then he made the fatal mistake of leaving me behind. Bastard probably thought I was as good as dead. But after all the times I stood by him, seeing that coward tuck tail and run erased any loyalty and respect I ever had for him. The best part was the look on his face when I came back. I still don't even know how I managed to escape, but with the amount of blood I had on me, I got a feeling it wasn't pretty for my enemies. After that, I realized just how much of what he said was pure bullshit. I gave him at least a month to listen to me, which feels merciful looking back, but it's done now. With Sledge dead, along with any other asshole who didn't want to follow me, there's been a lot of changes around here. I've been calling ourselves the Disciples. We follow the natural way of the world, kill or be killed, survival of the fittest, that kind of stuff. In times like these, it's the only thing that makes sense. I watch these farmers, much like my own parents, struggle for some sense of civilization, only to be crushed by super mutants, rad scorps, or, of course, raiders. There's nothing friendly about this world, and the only way to beat it is to be better. We've already managed to get a pretty good rep around here. Word spreads fast, and apparently way further than I thought. I got some message from a guy named Gage. Says he wants to talk. Make a deal. Seems interesting. I almost felt guilty cutting the messenger's throat. So Gage had a proposition for us. We help him and another guy named Coulter take a trading hub called Nuka World and make it our own so we're set for life. Drawbacks are we gotta do this with two other gangs. And holy shit, you should see these guys. Plus they expect all of us to get along, so no killing. That they can prove. No one's going to be a fan of the quote no-kill policy, but I think it's doable with a quote don't-get-caught clause in there. And admittedly, we're running out of bodies to drain anyway. People are wising up and moving on. If we get ourselves a major outpost and can stick to this one teeny tiny rule, I think we could have it made. It's been almost a year at Nuka World with no movement from Coulter. The only bonus was building the gauntlet. It's at least mildly entertaining and helps keep us calm. But it's time for a change. I can tell the other leaders aren't happy. If Coulter doesn't make a move soon, both him and Gage are going to find themselves at the other end of my knife. Updated. Apparently Mags, Mason, and I aren't the only ones getting anxious. Gage stopped by, which I gotta admit, took some balls. He's got a plan to get rid of Coulter and get a new overboss to replace him. Also known as a plan to save his own ass. Might as well throw Coulter under the bus and let him take the fall. He knows he can't promote me, Mason, or Mags without all hell breaking loose, so he better know what he's doing. It's done. Gage pulled it off. Not only did he get some fresh blood in here to replace Coulter, but that fresh blood took out Coulter at the same time. It's too early to be impressed, though. There's no way to beat Coulter without Gage's help. So whether we got a shiny new overboss or another piece of shit dud remains to be seen.
Dr. Bridgman.
Boss, I can't believe it. You killed the raiders. All of them. I have to ask, why?
Raiders steal and kill without remorse. They don't deserve to live.
Can't argue with that. If you ask me, they've had it coming for a long time. I've thought about this day for a long time. Dreamed about it, really. Though I never thought I'd see that dream come true. Now that it has, I'm left with a question that I don't know the answer to. What happens next?
Well, you're free now. You can do anything you want.
Freedom. I never appreciated that word as much as I do right now. You know, I think we should keep this market open. Bring it back to what it used to be. A place where everyone feels welcome. Before you go, there's one last thing I need to say. Thank you. Sincerely, from all of us. Thank you. Wherever the road takes you, know that you'll always be welcomed back here in Nuka World. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got to figure out a way to safely remove these collars.
I think that's where we're going to wrap. As you can see, I'm not entirely unscathed, but we got it done. So next time, we have just a couple loose ends. I think we're very close to the end. I'm still interested in tracking down that town to the north, Bradburton. And then, see about getting the power on. I don't know what's up with that. I haven't located the key that I need yet. So we'll have to see if we can track that down. But that'll do it for now. Thank you all so much. Like, subscribe, and we will see you next time.